wish to marry a mortal?
If it were, you'd have to execute us all.
Oh, this is weakness. Subduit.
We know it's weakness, but the weakness is so strong.
We are not all as tough as you are.
Oh, tough? Do you suppose that I am sensible to the effect of manly beauty? Look at that man.
The company first grenadier guards.
Ah, you're a very fine fellow, sir.
I am generally admired.
I can quite understand it. Now, here is a man whose physical attributes are simply godlike. That man has a most extraordinary effect upon me. If I yielded to a natural impulse, I should fall down and worship that man. But I mortify this inclination. I wrestle with it, and it lies beneath my feet. That is how I treat my regard for that man. Oh, foolish fay, think you because his bravery my bosom thaws? I disobey your fairy laws, because I fly in realms above, in tendency to fall in love. Resemble I the amorous dove? Resemble I the amorous dove? Oh,
intense, I turn the hose of cause.